Welcome, students. Today we will start the majoritarianism. What is the concept of majoritarianism? The majoritarianism, it's a political philosophy or practice, you can say. This is said that according to this concept, the decision is taken by the majority of the population. So, when any decision is taken by the majority of the population, that is known as majoritarianism. So, when any country is run by the majority of the population, this is known as majoritarianism. And here, the priority is given to the majority of the population. And the minority are ignored. And in this chapter of power sharing of class 10, you can see the majoritarianism theory in Sri Lanka. The Sri Lankan government adopted the theory of majoritarianism, where there is two communities. One is Sinhalese community and another is Tamil community. The Sinhalese community speak the language Sinhala and the Tamil community speak in Tamil language. The Sinhalese community, generally the 74% of the total population of Sri Lanka. And the Tamils are the minority, they are only the 15% of the total population. And the Sinhalese community speak in Sinhala language and they practice the religion Buddhism. But the Tamil community, they speak in Tamil language and they are practice either Hindu religion or the Muslim religion. So what happened in Sri Lanka? Sri Lanka got its independence in the year of 1948 and in the year of 1956, an act was passed by the Sri Lankan government, and in this act it is said that Sinhala is the only official language of Sri Lanka and the Tamil language was totally ignored. So this is supporting the theory majoritarianism, that the majority Sinhalese community are, their language is chosen as the official language of Sri Lanka and the Tamil people were ignored. And another thing is that by Sri Lankan constitution it is said that they will try to protect and try to develop the religion Buddhism. We are not talking about the Hindu religion or the Muslim religion. So they are taking care of the religion which is practiced by the majority of Sri Lankan people. And the Sinhalas is also preferred in the universities and the government jobs. Here also, the Tamils were ignored. And the majority, the Sinhalese people are given preferences. So this is known as majoritarian policy or majoritarianism. Majoritarianism means in which the majority of the population have the right to take the decision for the country. Okay, thank you.